You make me wanna leave a one with start a new relationship with you. This is what you do. Think about it and all the things that come along with you. Make me, you make me leave a one with start a new relationship with you. This is what you do. Think about it and all the things that come along with you. Make me, you make me.
YouTube fam, it's your girl Gladys, aka Is That Your Hair, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm reviewing a wig by the Janet Collection, and her name is Ella. So some of you may be very familiar with Ella because she is supposed to be the little sister of two other units from the Janet Collection called Juliana and Gabriella. I haven't tried those units yet, although I really want to, but Ella was the first one I picked up. So I wanted to tell you all about her. Let me give you a quick 360 of the wig. So this is the hair to the front. And this hair, now that I cut it, is definitely like about like 10 inches. So Ella was interesting. She definitely took some work. As you can see by the stock card right here, she looks like this, and this is what she ended up looking like when I was done with her. I honestly did not like the way she was looking on me straight out the box. She looked very wiggy and humpy. I did use my curling wand to flatten down the top, and I just kept shifting her this way, that way. Once I realized like, okay, I really like her as this type of side part, the parting was giving me a lot of trouble. So I cut my usual V that I cut in a lace. Cutting a V in your lace helps just blend the parting more with your skin. It helps a lot with that, especially with units that do not come with lace, because Ella does not come with any lace. I think the curls are super cute, super fluffy, and very soft. I just didn't like the style, so I started chopping her up. She was falling around here, and now she's at this length, which I like a lot better. It actually looks very similar to the unit I reviewed by Freak Trust, the copper unit, Venetia, and I did the same thing to Venetia where I cut her up because I just didn't like the length. Yeah, I think Ella is very cute. It's just, it took a lot more work than I was anticipating. So I was a little thrown off by that. But I think it's a very cute summer style, a nice cute summer bob. I saw Chanel Meup's review, and that's what prompted me to get her. I actually really liked the style and the length on her. So I was a little sad I didn't like it on me, but it's okay because this is still cute. So basically the main pros of this unit is the texture and the fluffy curly style. I really like that. And I would say that it is big head friendly. The cons would be this parting space, which was very difficult for me to blend, and just not really liking the style on me out the pack. I also watched Everything Ernie's channel. I watched her review on this unit and I liked it on her as well. I'm gonna link her and Chanel's reviews down in the description box below so you can watch them and you can see like the difference. And you know, maybe you'll like it longer versus how I have it shorter here, but I really like it like this. I paired it with these diamond shaped earrings and I think it looks a lot better now. So that's pretty much all I have to say about Ella. I really want to try Juliana. I love that long bohemian look that Juliana's giving. So hopefully I'll have a review for that by next month. And Gabriella is gorgeous too. So maybe I'll be able to do a comparison once I review those units. Let me know down below what you think of Ella, if you like her on me, if you think I should have left her longer, if you like the shortcut. Does she look like the Venetia wig I reviewed? Let me know your thoughts down below. And yeah, this review is pretty short. I'll just see you in the next video. Bye.